Hey guys, what's up? So today I'm actually gonna get my little brother to come on in and do my makeup. He is only 9 years old, so not too sure if he's had too many years practice or even any practice, but I think he might go alright. First of all, I'm gonna take what I've got on now. This is just my makeup that I've had on today. Let me know if you'd like me to do a separate video on how I do this. I'm not a makeup artist. I'm not a beauty guru. But if you'd like to know what I use and how I use it, then comment below and I'll be sure to do that for you. I'm literally gonna just lay all my makeup out here. I'm not gonna tell him what's what brush to go with what. I'm not gonna tell him anything. He has to figure it all out for himself. But yeah, I'll get him to come in now. Say hi.
Hello.
Okay. Are you ready for this?
Kind of.
Do you have any idea on what to do?
Nope.
No idea? Do you know what any of these products here are?
No.
Not at all?
No.
Alrighty.
The only thing that I really know is lipstick.
Lipstick? Okay.
Lipstick.
Well, off you go. What do you think you start with? Okay, do you want me to give you clues?
Yes, please.
All I'm gonna say is what, in what order, and then you go try and figure out what product is what, okay? So I think you should start off with maybe like a foundation.
What is a foundation?
What is foundation? something I'm gonna put all over my face. What goes all over my face?
Maybe this stuff?
Maybe.
Do you see if it's right or wrong?
It's pretty good. That's a pretty good. You could either use that or the brown stick.
I am using the Laura America. That's how you pronounce it. Mercier. Mercier.
That will do. Just put it straight onto that brush.
Naked Skin Urban Decay.
You got some on your face.
Where do I put this?
Maybe like, do it maybe like under my eyes or something.
Yeah, under there.
Commander.
This brush.
Oh.
Morphe.
Nice. I think you've watched me do this too many times, Carrie. I think you've watched me do this too many times.
You sure?
Perfect.
Not. Is that okay?
It's great. What are you gonna do with that brush?
No, this is the thing.
Mm-hmm. What colours are you gonna use?
This bright red and this sparkly red.
Nice. I like how you've gonna match it to my shirt.
Yep.
How's it looking so far, guys? We're going for some cheek action, are we?
Yeah.
Yeah? I honestly think I look really good. Oh, what have you got there?
Just
something for my eyebrows.
Yeah. This way. Okay.
Oh, she's nearly empty. Just try and
two-faced mascara better than sex.
Okay, keep going.
This product.
Yeah, I think they got it.
No. Yeah, thanks. No. Is it like that? No, like that. Stop.
Just, yeah, they got it. You read it to them. Chuck her on. Huh?
What?
Oh!
And yeah, the other eye.
What are we missing?
Ha!
What colour lipstick are you gonna use?
Bright red.
Bright red.
Lime crime.
Figure.
That's an old one. That's a picture of a unicorn, sparkly unicorn. Pout.
Oh. quiver. Oh my god.
Okay. So, is that everything? Thank you.
You done?
Yeah.
You're all done.
Yep, I'm all done.
All done.
Wait, just one more. Little dummy.
Oh yeah, no, let's not do that. Yeah. I look like a baby clown. Okay, so you're done?
Yeah.
Alright, so this is the finishing product, guys. It's the finishing product. Eyes, you got those nice flushed cheeks. Got the beautifully lined lips. Happy?
Yeah.
Yeah, you think you did a good job?
Yeah. So like and subscribe and leave a comment down section below.
Down below.
Down there. Down below. Just down there. Just down there. No! I don't know.
Okay, thanks for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed. Give it a thumbs up or thumbs down.
Either way,
we don't care.
Just subscribe.
Subscribe.
And comment down below.
Comment down below.
And like.
And like.
Or dislike.
Or dislike.
Yeah.